Frosty the Snowman was a jolly happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose, and his eyes made out of gold. Frosty the Snowman made the children laugh and play, and when they surprised when before their eyes how he came to life that day. Just the same as you and me. Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, "Let's run when we have some fun now before I melt away." So down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, saying, "Catch me if you can." He led them down the streets of town, right to the traffic cop, and he only paused a moment when he heard him hold a stop. For Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye, saying, "Don't you cry, I'll be back someday." Dumbly dum dum, dumbly dum dum, look at Frosty go.